be leaving it to
It's clear, sinabi ni Bayuga, hindi pwede sa personal yan, kaya pumasok si Cuevas ng objection. Sinabi niya, objection, the witness does not do that. Report sa usabi ni Attorney Hernandez. Eh, nakalagay dun sa description niya, these are her duties to talk about the financials, etc. Sa
masinig siya, sa Supreme Court, para dun sa
testigo,
sa listo, nakalagay na Supreme Court.
Well, it's not personal, ano niya yun? If he deposited in his account and he considers it his own funds, dapat deklarasyon.
Sabi ko lang na hindi, saan ang galing ito? Ang galing information
from the congressman. If he receives anything for his personal use, and he considers it income, yun ang sabi ni Justice Cuevas, eh, ano yung purpose ng witness? Sabi niya, we are presenting this witness to prove na may pagkukunan naman si Chief Justice, meron siyang income. So, ito dapat na answer. Well, kailangan ko himayin siguro yung sa hindi ko nahihimay si Miro may listahan hindi ko pa nakikita yung nakahimay siya. If you don't spend it, and you consider it income, kasi yung purpose mo niya, it's expensive. Pag hindi mo ginastas, and you consider it income, di pera mo na yun.
That's why. Nagpapa-ralo sila para ito. Diba? Ginagamit nila dati pa doon sila nag-meeting dati.
Hindi, yun ang point naman ni Senator Yanis. Hindi naman alam ni Bayuga kung paano ginagastos. Binibigay na lang yung cash, tapos tapos na. Kung sino makakapagsabi kung paano nag-asos yung cash, ay tanging si Chief Justice.
Nasa Supreme Court.
Liquidation by certification.
Parang sinasabi na lang siya na,
we've spent it, yes.
Ito, maaari. Pero yan. Thank you.